TKO defeat, not a decision. Was in trouble in both the first and tenth rounds, and now he's in trouble here. Blood coming out from the nose of Jesse Ferguson. The right uppercut of Tyson has put him down.
Tyson punching from very close quarters. The obvious punch right here is the uppercut. He turns around, digs right to the body, and then comes straight up with the right uppercut. Tyson has a tendency to turn left-handed. He turned left-handed to land that combination.